Greetings everyone. I've completed all the levels. Winter, summer, Halloween, and autumn. After completing the last autumn level a while ago, more levels are meant to be coming, but none have appeared yet. This is how I completed the last level of Frozen Freefall. If you got more than one star, let me know in the comments. What I'm doing at the moment is analysing the board to see what would be my best move. So I'm taking my time, as this is not a race. I failed this level quite a few times before I managed to complete it. So now I'm taking my time to see which move I should be making. So as you can see, there's two moves I can make with the blue. This is one at the top and one just below it. So I'm thinking which one would be more beneficial to me in the long run. Would it be another yellow or green? Let's see how you can make your moves to clear the path for you to complete the game.